Using analytic models for various purposes allows you to save a lot of effort and money, allowing the system to do the work of collecting information and detecting violations. But it is not always possible to use the desktop client to get the results. That's why in version 3.5 we decided to add part of the analytics functionality to the web client, so that you always have the opportunity to get information from intelligent models. And as a first step in this direction, we have added the ability to receive data from face recognition model and people counting model as an overlay. The data in the web client is displayed in almost the same form as in the desktop client, which means that you can get information about the recognition results and the current status of the counters from any device that has a browser. As already mentioned, this is only the first step in this direction, and we will continue to develop this functionality in the next versions. But if you have any ideas what should be added on the next step, contact us and we will discuss this option. That's all I wanted to tell you about new web client update at the moment. But that's not all I wanted to tell you about the updates to version 3.5, so I recommend watching the rest of the videos on the topic. Stay tuned!